seen a toddler. And that toddler, I couldn't understand. And I can remember thinking, who is this? And I heard my father say to me, my heavenly father say to me, it's your child. I lost that child. I was 5.5 months pregnant. I can remember them holding the baby up and saying, Charlotte, it's a boy. Then he was gone. So when I seen this toddler, I said, God, how is that possible? He says, they continue to grow in heaven, but there's no time. It's eternity. So 48 years, and here my child, our child, is a toddler.
Then God chose to show her one more thing.
God took me to the edge of hell, and I looked down, and the smell, and then rotten flesh. That's what it smelled like, and screams. After seeing the beauty of heaven, the contrast of seeing hell is almost unbearable. And he says, I show you this to tell you, if some of them do not change their ways, this is where they shall reside. I heard my father say, you have time to go back and share.
As quickly as she had gone to heaven, Charlotte's spirit came back.
I felt myself being drawn into my body. I felt the pain where I hadn't felt pain. I felt the sorrow. Danny said that they come running in and your eye blinked. And he said, I knew then I was going to get to bring you home.
Charlotte made a full recovery and was released from the hospital after 2 weeks. She has been sharing her story since then, in public appearances and with everyone she comes in contact with.
People need hope. They want to know that there really is something out there. They want to know that everything's okay. I have been privileged to bring people to Christ, as he asked me to do. All the authority that he had, he has given to us in the name of Jesus Christ. Not because of who we are. God promises us. He said, if it were not so, I would have told you. But he's gone to prepare us a place. Heaven is more than you can imagine. I can look you square in the eye and tell you for sure, heaven is real.